Kelly Brown. Welcome back to Real Time, where we cook real food in a real kitchen on a real budget with a real teenager.
For real.
So, I came into a time of my life where my kids were doing something almost every night of the week after school. They would get home from school at 4:15, and then they would have activities and dance class and all kinds of things like that. And I really had to learn how to use a crock pot, which is really called a slow cooker. But mine's actually literally a crock pot. See, crock pot. And this was left here by the previous owner of this house. I'm pretty sure it's vintage. It's very old, maybe from the late 70s. I don't know, but I love this thing. This thing saved my life. And so I have a few tips I can share with you about it. I like this old school one. It's like ceramic. The glass top, the new ones are really plasticky and they're humongous and you're supposed to put plastic bags down in them, but whatever. I love this. Like, if this ever dies, a piece of my soul will die with it. Like a horcrux.
Voldemort!
It is my precious.
That's a different movie.
Basic instructions on the slow cooker. Number one thing you need to remember is what happens in a slow cooker stays in a slow cooker. So it's not going to evaporate, it's not going to thicken, it's not going to brown. It's going to accumulate juices and it's going to just cook low and slow all day. So if you don't put a bunch of liquid in here. If you don't want a bunch of liquid, so if you're not making a soup, then you don't want to put a lot of liquid in here. You want to put just maybe a teeny bit just to keep it from burning on the bottom. So there's two different ways to use it. Number one is things that require liquid, and number two is things that do not require liquid. Like, you can almost cook anything in this thing. If you want whatever you're cooking to brown, you're going to have to brown it first. So what I would do is get up early in the morning, just like any other day, because we'd be getting ready for school. I would take my beef roast or whatever. I would brown it on all sides, and then I'd put it in here with the spices, put the lid on, and leave it there to cook all day, and then it would be ready by the time we were ready for dinner. We're done. So it was beautiful. It's a beautiful, beautiful thing. You can cook beans in here. You can cook, you know, filling for tacos in here. You can cook all kinds of stuff. All you gotta do is know the cooking time and kind of what seasoning you wanna use and whether or not it needs the liquid.
Yeah.
Okay. So rather than make you watch me put things in this pot and turn it on, I've done some time-lapse videos of two different ways to use it. One is a bean soup that cooks all day for like 10 hours. And one is a tomatillo or a green salsa taco filling or enchilada filling. You can put if you forgot to defrost your meat, that is not a problem. I have just put like a frozen chicken breast in here with seasoning, plugged it in, turned it on. It just takes a little longer to cook if it's frozen. I don't think I would do a big giant thing that's frozen. That would take probably 20 hours. But little things like chicken breasts and whatever, I mean, if you forgot to defrost, then this can save you that day. And you don't have to eat out, and you can still eat healthy at home, and that's why I love it. So here are those two videos, and then we'll see you back. So that was easy enough. There's two ideas for you on how to use your slow cooker to save the day. If you have any questions about how to use yours, or if you have a question about a recipe or how long to cook something, just leave it in the comments. If you'd like to be notified of our next video, click the little notification bell at the bottom. And I guess, do you have any questions?
Actually, you said you could cook like anything in there?
Anything that's not, you don't want fried or crunchy. Yeah, basically anything.
Well, can you cook or make hot cocoa?
Yes.
Beef roast?
Yes.
Spaghetti?
Yes.
Queso?
Yes.
Chicken noodle soup?
Yes.
Apple cider? Gumbo?
Yes.
Yeah. Chilaquiles?
Chilaquiles?
Yeah!
Yes!
Yeah!
Alright, so that was easy enough. Minute, I forgot what I was gonna say. Okay. Are we ready? I forgot again.